Safety and the safety of those around you, we ask that you remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and all